Hello everyone, my name is Burger Brush and today we're talking about basic bench crafting. The first thing you need to do is that you need to go to options, go to UI and scroll all the way down to advanced mod descriptions and enable that. Every rare item in the game can have different modifiers on each item, but the main thing that it comes down to is that you can only have 3 prefixes and 3 suffixes. If we take a look at on this ring and I hold down the Alt button, we can see that we have a prefix modifier, a suffix, suffix, and suffix. So according to what I just said, there is an open spot for another prefix on this item. If we look on this item, we see that we have life, cold, lightning. It's a 2-stone ring with cold and lightning as well. So it's a pretty decent ring. Good life, good resists. To make this, you know, a pretty usable ring for most classes, I would go ahead and I would go to the crafting bench. I would look at all the prefixes I can add, and you could add, for example, total mana cost or maybe any form of flat damage. But in most cases, for a normal ring like this, I would add maybe elemental damage with attack skills. I would craft it, boom, there you have it. You look at the ring again and you see prefix, prefix, master crafted prefix, suffix, suffix, and suffix. And the same thing goes for this ring, for example. We have prefix, prefix, suffix, suffix, suffix. Once again, we have very good resistances. We have some intelligence for people who struggle with that in their builds. And we have even physical damage to attacks. So once again, I could add prefixes. What do I want to add here? This time, I would say life is very needed, because life is usually very good for almost every build. So I would add life to this. Boom, we have 53 life. We look again, prefix, 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 suffix, suffix, suffix. If you have a rare item that's kind of like this, where it has 1 prefix and 2 suffixes, you might wonder, hey, can I add the suffix and 2 other prefixes? So the thing comes down to this. Yes, you can, but you need to multi-mod it. And basically what multi-mod means is that you go to your crafting bench and you can have multiple crafted modifiers, because otherwise you can normally only have 1 crafted modifier on the item. So if I want to add more than just 1 to this, I would then have to add the multiple crafted modifiers first. Do keep in mind that the multiple crafted modifiers counts as a suffix. So we see here that we have 2 suffixes and 1 prefix. If I would want to make this ring even better by using a lot of money, because it does cost 2 exalts, I would multi-mod this, and then it would have 2 open prefixes that I could then add. But then you have to weigh down, is it worth the money? Can I find a better ring? But that's all up to you. Remember that sometimes what it really comes down to is, what do you want to do with the item? If we look at these spike gloves, I have 2 prefixes and 2 suffixes. I have life and I have cold rest, which are the good modifiers. In this case, I could either add any form of damage or anything useful for my build, like maybe melee weapon and unarmed attack range, or maybe I am lacking resistances, so I would add that, or maybe adding attributes because my build needs intelligence, for example. It really comes down to what you want to do. If you have multiple open prefixes or suffixes in that case. Another thing to keep in mind as well is that you can craft on magic items, the blue items, so to say, but blue items can only have 1 prefix and 1 suffix. So if I take this ring with a prefix, I could then add only 1 suffix and I couldn't do anything more than that. Now it has 1 prefix and it has 1 suffix. Thank you very much for watching this video, and remember to go check out my Twitch channel over at twitch.tv/burgerbrush. If you want to check out more of my YouTube content, I have a wide variety of different highlights and Path of Exile related videos. So thank you very much, and I'll see you around.